हाँ नेहा जी
बिल्कुल a talent and a stalwart in the industry, and it feels really hard to digest because it's so sudden. But I pray for this entire family. We've seen some really wonderful videos from the past that are coming up on social media also, and I feel like as a parent my heart goes to the family as well, and most importantly I just feel he's gone to sleep.
And whenever you
Indian support
the ramp, how do you prepare yourself? Now let's tell you, do he give you tips for anything like that?
No, he doesn't give me any tip. He said, shoot, I have to go back. The only thing he told me, time to go back. Bye.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Ma'am, firstly, you are looking very good. What do you want to say about the Vedic fashion, Lakme fashion lady?
First thing I'd like to say, it's always wonderful to come back to Lakme Fashion Week today with your four IRV launch pads. I will take that again. Hi everyone, it's so wonderful to be here at Lakme Fashion Week in association with LDCI. Today I'm here for INIFT to be supporting new and upcoming designers. Designers ko dekhte hain, endorse karte hain, unke kapde pehante hain. When they're new and upcoming, we really should support them, and I'm so happy that I got this opportunity. Well, meri jo look thi wo INIFD ke designer Raman ne banayi thi. The African tribal print, and this entire fabric is khadi and sustainable, and she's done all handwork on this. और मुझे बहुत कम वक्त मिला है स्टूडेंट्स के साथ इंटरेक्ट करने का, क्योंकि वो फैशन वीक के पहले इतने सब लोग बिजी रहते हैं. सो बट इट्स ग्रेट, दिस इज अ डिजाइन दे गिव मी, अ होल बंच ऑफ डिजाइन्स उन्होंने मेरे को बोला था आपको क्या पहनना है, बट दिस इज द वन दैट्स क्लोजेस्ट टू माय पर्सनल.